excuse me, just fiddling with a Gilbert there. Well, it's 6:30, and this is where we unfortunately have to lose half our audience, because there's a much better programme on another channel.
Certainly sounds like a genuine Picasso, Martin, but I would have to see it to be sure. Bye. Berta, you look marvellous. So you're out of intensive care.
I told Dr. Spencer I had to get back and help you out in the shop, so he cured me. So here I am.
Are you still on your diet?
Oh, diet be blowed.
This is Oprah.
Miss Berta!
Hello, Mrs. O. How's widowhood treating you?
One mustn't grumble. I sometimes think being widowed is God's way of telling you to come off the pill.
Still the same, Mrs. O.
Well, this coffee won't get made on its own.
Oh, yes. Two coffees. Thank you.
No milk for me.
This coffee won't get made on its own.
And a plate of your delicious homemade gingerbread, please.
Bet you didn't get that in intensive care.
Oh, I don't know. Money talks, even in hospital, Babs. And though, of course, it was a terrible shame, Daddy being shot like that in Dakar, being a millionairess does have its compensations.
Here we are, then. Well, it is quite in...
Oh, I don't know. Money talks, even in hospital, Babs. And though, of course, it was a dreadful shame, Daddy being shot like that in Dakar, being a millionairess does have its compensations.
Well, it is quiet in here. Anyone think he was discussing million-pound legacies or something?
Good heavens, no.
Oh, come on, Babs. Mrs. O's practically one of the family. Daddy's gone and got himself shot in Dakar, Mrs. O.
Oh, no. And he just got over that chill on his kidneys. Oh, you know what I think?
What?
I think you'd better have milk in that coffee after all.
I think I had.
Come on.
That's not coffee. Yes, that's much better. If we deliver these antiques on Friday morning, we can take delivery of these antiques in the afternoon.
Excuse me, Miss Babs and Miss Berta, could I have a word?
Well, if it's to ask me for another job for your untrustworthy cousin, Joseph, then the answer's no. Please, this last little escapade was 32 pounds in front of us, not to mention apologising to every Asian grocer between here and Manchester.
No, it's not that. It's your father, Miss Berta. He's been seen in the post office.
My father's dead.
He was buying a TV license stamp and a padded envelope.
And of course, the best-selling record of that theme music, Anyone Can Break a Vase, sung by Miss Babs, is still on sale. And also the costumes from the programme form part of a touring exhibition which can be seen in Bath, Bristol, Edinburgh, and somewhere bizarre, where was it? Oh yes, Doncaster.